Oh, I don't know if this is kind of hard to see, but I can't even open our front door because the snow has come up. Oh, I don't know, about 6 inches over our front door. So it is definitely, it is up to our windows up front. It is way deeper than I thought it was going to be. Alright, this is our windows, and the snow is up to our window as well. Covered all our bushes out front. It's just a crazy amount of snow. This is outside our front window as well. Or you can see the car across the cul-de-sac. It's all the way up to his wheel wells. He's trying to pull it out of his driveway. And the snow blowing over there. That's my neighbor trying to plow a path from our cul-de-sac to the street. And there went a car, so the streets are passable. Did I mention that it is still snowing? This is the amount that we got. Oh, I think it started maybe about 2 o'clock.
You don't need your coat.
Yesterday, and now it's 8 a.m.
What are you putting your coat on for? It's warm in here.
It looks like we still have snow
coming. You don't understand.
And we have the same thing in the backyard. We can see over by, we have a 3.5 foot fence there, and the snow is almost to the top, though that's my blowing snow. Kind of just tells you how much snow we did get.
My brother will be there at the door. My maiden aunt's mind is vicious.
But your lips are delicious.
Well, maybe just a half a drink.
There was never such a blizzard.
Well, I've gotta go home.
Maybe you freeze out there.
Say, lend me your coat.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been grand.
I thrill when you touch my hand.
But don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me?
There's bound to be talk tomorrow.
Think of my lifelong sorrow.
At least there will be plenty of life.
If you're caught pneumonia and
die. Oh my. Get over this that is the back of our garage. I can't even get out. Oh boy, it's a lot of snow. Alright, I have made myself a path, at least, so I can come out. And it is up to... to the middle of my thigh high here. Oh man.
Well,
see it up there.
People are so suspicious.
Against the house. It's probably 4 feet high snowdrift. Crazy. I don't know where we're gonna move. All of this snow too.
Perfectly nice thing.